Hi. Please just watch. You know what these are? Links. We have the green link, red, blue, and yellow. This is the top it came in, and what a number of that. I was using this to teach a child in my virtual private tutoring session, and I felt like I needed to record this video and share the idea with you. These links are plastic links you can get anywhere in any big market where teaching resources are sold. You can use this in the preschool to teach the children color sorting. They could learn to use this to count objects. The children in preschool could learn to create patterns. If you have color patterns, maybe the children, based on their ages, they could have simple patterns they need to repeat, or complex patterns. Example, you print out a pattern that has blue, green, and the child is supposed to repeat that pattern using the links. You could make it more complex by saying two blues, one yellow, two blues, one red. The child has to do that. I hope you understand what I'm saying. I could also use this for simple addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division problems. Okay? And another thing I was doing that I decided to record this video was this. I created a series of number cards, punctured a hole here, and I wanted the child that I was teaching to match the number on the card by creating a chain using the links. Okay, as you can see, this is the number 7, and the child has to link up this, create a chain, okay, to match the number on the card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 links. We created the chain for number 7. This is for 2, okay? You can see 1, 2, and just to match. And what I did, how I created this was just out of some of the papers I no longer use. As you can see clearly, it's not as if it's a brand new A4 paper. No, I just recycled a paper and a card, okay? And the child, I created a hole here. The child has to just attach the links and form a chain. As a child is walking, a young child is walking on their muscles of the hand, okay? Because from building or walking on their muscles, they'll be able to handle any writing material. We all know that. And there are other things you can do with this. If you have more ideas, please share with us on the channel. Via the discussion section, we'll be happy to share many more comments with you, respond to your comments, and we would love to know more. Please don't forget to like this video, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so, and invite more people to join us. And if you want to get to know when I upload new videos, click on the notification bell. My name is Stella. This is One by One, our channel.